something that I'm interested in. Sometimes I don't, you're just not as engaged, right?
How could that possibly be the case?
Because I've had several...
Think about all the things that I do that you don't do, that you don't like, and you actively push back on all the time. Think about all the things that I do that I've learned and that I'm interested in because of you. It's just not, it's just factually incorrect. You might feel incorrect. What is like one thing that you care about?
People like, you shouldn't just like flare up and like get all like upset about this kind of thing. It's just like, and that's why I'm kind of like, look, maybe you don't really have to be upset. And then you're like, oh, this is kind of the point that I was bringing up. And you're like, oh, should I just like not be upset? Like, no, but like, look, there is some, I'm not saying that I'm always right, but I do think that there's some validity to me saying like, look, you can go off and recover.